When he came back from college, he discovered that everything about him has changed. He noticed it from a mile away that his character and attitude have been shaped like a prince. As free from dust, mud, clay. The talk he was trying to isolate himself for the other day on his stand that he has received something that made him distinguished from the rest. She came close, looked into his eyes and couldn't recognize her own son because he doesn't even look like himself. She was curious. She became eager to know the reason behind his silence. She persuaded him to speak. His face was buried beneath the ground. His lips were shaking like a man whose life was on the verge of death. He finally spoke anyway and he said, "Please, sir, pardon my manners. I did not crave your indulgence before I embarked on this journey. I have finally been initiated." She could not contain the words she heard. She said, "Initiated." And he said, "Yes, I have finally been initiated." She was shocked. for those who went and begged uninitiated men that what you want to say was true. And you clap on the door to say, and they will look at you and say, look at
recognize ourselves in love.